Why Prince George is very jealous of his dad, and it's absolutely adorable. Prince George clearly looks up to his dad. Prince George was left very envious of his father Prince William after was got to drive a Digger. The young royal, 4, is a big fan of machinery. He loves helicopters, which his dad flies, trucks and farmyard equipment. But George has a particular fondness for Diggers, which is why he was rather jealous when his dad took control of one at the site of a new rehabilitation center for injured members of the armed forces. As patron of the Defense National Rehabilitation Center, William addressed guests at the City Veterans Network Gala Dinner at the Imperial War Museum in London on Thursday evening, The Telegraph reports. William gave a speech to guests and recalled visiting the redevelopment project in the Midlands. "I have been repeatedly impressed by both the speed and ambitious scale of this endeavor," he told the audience. "I was present at the end of 2014 when the first building was demolished to make way for the new construction. George was very envious as I got to drive a Digger." William also praised the vital work staff do as part of the project. And it's not the first time he's talked about young George and his pursuits and interests. In 2015, his mum, the Duchess of Cambridge, talked to a mountain rescue volunteer during a visit to Wales. Pauline Hallett of Ogwen Mountain Rescue said, "William used to fly us around when he lived and worked up here, and I was telling him about the new helicopters." Catherine then said how much George loved them. "He knows all the different colors and asks her about all the parts." She laughed and said she tells George to ask Daddy as she has no idea.